That's better. Oh, hey, look, I can see it now. It's not fucked up on me as it usually was.
No, get back here!
Swear to God, if it's an impossible one, I'm gonna fucking spit my shit. Oh, no, that's easy. Easy! Did it first try!
That's gotta be it. Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah, that's why. Got it. You must be the eye.
Anytime he says the eye, I think of the eye of Agamemnon.
An ambush. You fucking bastards.
Sounds legit.
Sure.
Oh, fuck. Not they focused. So they split up because they know I'm gonna fuck them up. Assholes.
Come on, get up, get up.
Holy shit, that was close.
That was a cracking good fight. Now how do I get back?
My sweet revenge. I didn't notice that before. And how many have I got?
No!
Fuck!
Running out of roof!
Wait, there's a platform. Huh? What? Not that young. That stupid? Maybe. Not that young. No, been this way. I agree. 100%. want to go up any of that. I don't think there are any more trains in the way back, but I could be wrong. Don't remind me, I want food too. I'm dying. It's reminding me, I gotta get food. Yep, I'll be back as well.
The tiny ass protein bar. What fucking bullshit is this?
This is complete and utter bullshit. False advertisement. I'm upset. Fuck me. Come on. Ha! Fuck you. Damn, that smells good. Everybody's going to the party, have a really good time. Your mama said hi. Ooh, pizza's on its way, yay. That's a true point. Pizza is always good. Sup, Phineas?
Who's there?
It is I.
The eye. You have it? Have you?
Dante, shut the fuck up with your puns, bitch! This guy and his infinite supply of puns.
I can see.
I'm gonna put my reserve of dad jokes to shit.
Dante.
You know me?
You know me?
No, but I know who you are. No. But I know what you are.
I knew your father. Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon, nothing like him.
No, of course. You are never. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar. Inventor. Prophet.
Permanently blind and bullied by fucking Zeus to be blind forever. Because you were a moron for trying to overthrow the gods, dickbag.
Of course. This way.
Ah, fuck. I reckon I gotta. It's holy shit. Wasn't expecting that good of a rank. Oh, I love this mission. Best part of the fucking game. 110%.
You were blinded and imprisoned here for how long?
Hundreds of years.
Are you sure you know your way around?
Like the back of my mind.
Whoa! Are you nuts?
I forget. You and I see things differently. Seeing things differently can open new paths.
What do you mean?
You only see evil in me because I am a demon. Try opening your mind. It's all a matter of perspective.
Coming from the guy who was blind for hundreds of years, yeah, sure. Can you hear the music playing?
As I said, I see things differently. We'll meet up ahead. I have something to show you.
Wake up! Cause rush button, little makeup. Price is on the way to be in the shake-up. I should leave the kitchen on the table. Hey, y'all! God, man.
Her name was Asa. An ancient name. Nephilim, like you.
I didn't know there were others.
The Nephilim were the third race. Sadly, they were hunted down and slain.
Why?
They wielded the power of both angels and demons. But unlike them, the Nephilim could easily cross worlds. They were formidable.
Which made them a threat. Like me.
And like you. They held great potential. What a waste. You want to reach your full potential? Perhaps Asio holds the key.
Damn right she holds the key.
Nope, no, it's a fucking demon.
I'll be back in a second. I'll pack them out to wipe my food. Ow. That fucking hurt.
Hey,
shit, tails can kill you more than fucking bicycles can. What the fuck? You found your headphones yet? Back. What do you... Just because I fell and died 3 times now doesn't exactly mean that I've completely and utterly fucked up. Ow. I'm not impatient. Actually, that's a complete lie. You don't know what's at stake, Cat? Mundus's life. And Virgil's as well.
Alright, let's see what happens.
There you go, Dante, you got your inner demon.
Dante, you are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid ancient boundaries.
Your father fell in love with me.
We chose our path in the first place.
Nah, shit, that's how I was fucking born, dipshit!
We never regretted our choices. But we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power.
Yeah, and so should Virgil. Except Virgil fucking decides he's gonna kill you.
That, my son, is
while
freedom.
He's dead himself, because he's a moron for trying to take over the world
be
after
brave,
they freed
my
him.
Son. I love you.
I also streamed that part of the game as well. This devil trigger is so much better than the original.
Yeah.
Yeah, matey.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way.
Green piss off, screw you, next to you like you don't belong. If you're no longer feel to remember this dramatic. Like, knock knock with the devil. When you break the game.
Thank you.
Ooh, yay, upgrades. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah. What? I can't reach it. So it pushes me off. I got jabbed the fuck out. I'm not impatient. I just like things done faster.
Yeah.
had that fucking... Oh, that's right, the timer. I'm done. I do not want to listen to that bullshit, because it's not my jam. Fucked up. Don't die.
That was wild.
Come here.
What is it?
You found your inner devil, all right. But you have yet to discover your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place?
Next mission, upgrades, rebellion. Fuck me.
No longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor. I want to see Mundus destroyed. And I now believe you may stand a chance.
What made you change your mind?
You were right. You're not just like your father. I see your mother in you, too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit. But he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing will hurt him more. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish.
Your attention.
Oh, fuck. Hold up, hold up. Yeah.
put a spin on this.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, purient, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
Here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist, known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruising in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
And ain't that the best kind, Bob?
You think you're cool? How about I kill you and piss on your corpse for cold points?
Fuck.
Thank you. hard-hitting news, Bob!
And he just started killing people. He looked me straight in the eye, and at one point, it was just terrifying. He definitely had pedophile eyes.
I saw one girl, like, beg for her life. But, like, he said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, you caught it. We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We'll do it live. You suck. We're gonna do it live.
Fuck yes! Aquila!
make your next move, if you will. You've already lost.
Dancing in the desert, blow the sun. I always be sick. Fuck.
Breaking in from limbo too. Where are you guys?
Can you this? Cat! Where are you?
The graffiti. Just keeping them out.
Nice hey, over here, Sawboy!
clue.
Another door. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
His name isn't by any chance Mundus.
Stay out of sight, you hear?
Mundus is the biggest bitch.
No, not now.
Ah, that's why it's dying so fast. What's happening with him?
Cat? Are you here?
Oh my God! They're in! Move! Move!
Get out! The place is overrun!
Run! Get out of here!
Damn it! Can anybody hear me? Shit. This place is infested. I hope Cat's okay.
Fuck. No, we're going for a fucking escape. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I can't change weapons. Oh God. What? How? What the fuck? How the fuck did I die? I walked into a wall and then I slipped. Ah, it's Polar Place. So Polar Place. What the fuck did I do? Oh, I gotta see what the fuck happens. Just throw the stream black like 5 minutes. What the fuck? The shitting hell? How the fuck did I crash the game? What the fuck? Okay, so what the fuck did I do? What the fuck? Oh, what? Okay, I know how I got through. Oh, somebody knows Devil May Cry.
Cat, are you here?
Oh my God! They're in! Move, move!
Get out! The place is overrun.
Fuck off! I'm not.
Get out of here!
I'm not ruining Devil May Cry.
Damn it! Can anybody hear me? Games.
So what happened was I was running after I defeated a demon, and I'd run into a wall, thinking it was just a corner, but not realizing it was just an actual wall itself. And
fuck, this place is infested.
And I kept moving, and the camera auto-directed itself, and then I moved again, and I broke through the wall. Hey, Rex.
Hey, who are you looking for, shithead?
Oh, that's unfair.
What are you smiling at?
I know it's something. I know. This guy can easily be defeated if I dodge him just after he walks out of his fucking portal.
It's on, bitch!
Yeah, let's go. Nah, not yet. You gotta keep avoiding. You gotta keep doing that. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I didn't want to have to resort to the devil.
What the hell was that?
That was humongous.
There we go. Cat!
Dante!
I'm here.
I don't know what to do!
Where's Virgil? Where's Virgil?
He's probably in the server room.
I have to, like, this game.
I don't know. Okay. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from limbo to break you out? Think!
I finished it twice. It's best to defeat him if you dodge him using, while you're in devil mode. And then... Have you played the game? Or even finished it at that? Throw a lot, that's for sure. Good, bad, fucking ugly. Fuck, I need 140 more. Samurai, so, shit. Hit the wrong button. Actually, let's see how many I've found so far. Actually, I can do the display skirmish at the moment. Yeah, I can. Because then I won't fuck it up. Have I found the... This one here, the one that... this one here, hardest fucking secret mission to do. It took me 7 tries. I'll show you in a second after I finish this one. Never did like Aquila. Aquila's useful. There we go, pardon me. Well, I finished this 2 days ago for the second time. And then I started streaming Virgil's Downfall. Got sick of that. I started playing Destiny. Spent an entire night streaming Destiny. I'm a fucking beast at this game. Oh, do you mean? Oh no, I didn't want to. Fuck. Come on. See, I enjoy doing that because that's actually pretty good. I just have to fuck them up that way. Recharge overdrive from Storm Chainsaw Guys. Yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck that up. And they're called Ravagers as well. Chainsaw Guys are called Ravagers. The guys with the... guys with the disc. Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Okay. Shit, that was good. 2 seconds left on the clock, and I won. I better mention this before anything else. My time and your time are completely different. Alright. So I got a day in hell, but I didn't get this mission here on hard, not hardcore. Just this mission here is the hardest. Which one? I go on two. But good thing about this, there's two parts of this game. The original game only had Devil May Cry. So, I enjoy playing this. Favorite game of all time. Next up's God of War. What was the last secret mission called? Subsistence. This one's good for basically mining red orbs. Oh, them? No, not lately. I was on there earlier. I was on there before I broke the game. That's truly sad. What are you two? Bang, bang, bang. This one's hard because you gotta make sure you know the right moves and you gotta keep alive. Yeah, that's good. Nah, I'm dead. You know that there's an anime of this? I believe 2007. Based on... Oh no, that's what the game is based on. I always thought it was just like a solo thing and shit, but no, it's an anime. Funny thing is I've got that anime as well. Another health cross up my sleeve. Not gonna put it on. I haven't seen Cookie lately. But I don't go out much anymore. Director guy. Go away. That's true. I'm not a fanboy as such, I just really like this. I've got all of them. I've got every Devil May Cry, spanning from the original one up to this one. And then once DMC5 comes out, I'm going to get that. Give me a second, I just got to use my microphone. Hopefully we combine the best of both. Now Devil May Cry 5 is a completely different game as itself. It's like, just let me search it up. I'll give you the highlights. What do you mean Cookie got banned? What'd she do? I think Devil May Cry 5's coming out sometime in March. Devil May Cry 5. Copyright. Yeah, this is different to the original. See, this one you actually have... You don't have just a sword. You actually have other weapons. DMC4 is different because you actually have your fist as well. Which is basically your chains. Devil May Cry is an upcoming action-adventure game and slash video... A hack and slash video game developed and published by Capcom. 8th of March... So you've got Devil May Cry 4, 3, 2, and hopefully Nero gets his other arm chopped. Why? What did Nero ever do? Yeah, I understand. What you mean, Rex? What did Nero ever do? What? Wait, does he get his demon arm cut off? I know I watched a trailer of a Devil May Cry game. It might have been Devil May Cry 5. But, they're in this fucking van, and they're driving along. Here goes down my second leader. Actually, let me see if it is that. I can't be fucked. Why don't you two, Kyle, why don't you check out the, Am I reading that correct? You two were together? Shows you how much it shows you how illegal I get on the street. Not be virtual, Dante. Yeah, that was cool when it was just Nero when you're fighting. Fuck, this is stupidly loud. He totally does, by Virgil. Wait, which Devil May Cry is this? Number 4? So let me just go get the fucking games himself. But yeah, why don't you two check out some the... Fuck, if this had come out. Why don't you two check out the trailer for it while I go get the games. But... the only Nero I know is in number 4. Devil May Cry. Ooh, another game that I need to play. I got Special Edition Devil May Cry 3. He's a wig. But I've got the Blu-ray version of... Pardon me. I've got the Blu-ray version of pretty much all Devil May Cry. In the first trailer, which is undeniable, we've... Nero's back? Fuck yeah. Okay, so I've got HD collection of DMC 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Setting up. Okay, that's DMC 1. DMC 2. Tough talking in the epitome of cool. Epitome of cool. This demon slayer is more than a match for whatever hell spawn. His trademark sword and his twin pistols possessing incredible strength. Dante can. Yeah. Dante and his new. Partner Lucia. And then number 3. Lady's cool, I like Lady from DMC 3. Along with some new emo kid with no shirt. That sounds like every fucking Demon Slayer. Yeah, he has a robot arm now. I've seen that trailer. That, he gets given a new arm from this fucking... Texas bitch. The weird one. Jesus, I can't even spell. So it must be different, but alright, gameplay of DMC 3. Although both Dante and Virgil share the same blood of Sparta, they're completely different goals, and so Dante goes up towards the tower. Set things once and for all with Virgil. Meanwhile, the Devil Hunter Lady is also making it. Thank you. Fuck, man. DMC3 is going to be weird. The 30-something Grizzled Dante is awesome.
I bet it would be.
I've also got the anime. I like the anime. And I'm like episode 30? Dunno. Okay, continue. Items. See this. Thank you very much. Dirty something Grizzle Dante. Dante from DMC4, he looks cool. Dante from DMC4 just looks older.
I think there's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
What a chronology of the games.
They're breaking in.
Bonkers.
I've got an idea.
3, 1, 4,
I'm stuck in limbo.
Five. You're a 3? What the fuck? 3, 1, 4. Can't be, because DMC 2 and DMC 4, Dante looks completely different. I always took it that it was 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. But then again, some games are fucking weird. Alright. Oh, Nintendo. What the fuck? Ah, Club Nintendo. Shit, this is old. Oh, Jesus. To the party, have a real good. Whoa. You going, Rex? Alright, that's cool. See ya.
Stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again!
Quick, the ghouls in there!
Okay, same again. Hurry!
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Thing I like about this game the most is that with this one, you can actually... focus your camera. With the other 4, you can't. You have to go where the camera tells you to go. Fucking hate it.
Do you know where this goes?
I'm gonna haven't even got my.
I know this place like the back of my head. Come on.
There you are.
Okay, Kat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Kat with a fucking weird ass fish spray and direct timer. Controls, you don't have to be a dev cyborg to play. Oh. What do you mean I don't have to be a dev cyborg? I'm not being a damn cyborg. I just like to see where I'm going instead of playing the game and having to look at myself running like this.
Hey, and I'm not knowing what's fucking doing.
Cat, get out of sight!
He's running! Get out!
No!
Quick! Get in that room and hide!
Easy to learn, coming out.
I told you not to run.
Damn it! He's coming in!
What are you doing?
Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Hands on your head! I've got the girl.
And I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Because they're assholes.
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Yeah. Best thing about this game is... no annoying as fuck. Movements. Like, I tried to play the first one, and I got to the first boss, and I'm just sitting there going, what the
through
fuck,
here.
I can't move. And I defeated him, and the demons weren't what I was expecting, and the fucking orbs all look like obese demons. Or, no, obese red orbs. Obese orbs from this one.
Stupid Virgil.
Virgil's always been dumb. Whoa, I can actually jump now. I can jump. Let's see if I can break the game again. There's weaknesses in walls. I'm going to have... You already said that. I can't watch, so I love you. I've been texting you this entire time.
Dante, Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you!
Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Unless you're out of here, bro.
Bladed Butcher! Using carefully timed strikes and butcher's blade from curve. Point there. That's how fucking dumb Virgil is. See, this looking Virgil's cool, and then when he's got his own game, it looks.
Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Because his hair gets all fucked up while he's flying into hell.
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data,
Yamato.
Everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Cat, arm
wonder what that
means,
actually.
The demons are breaking in.
We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante.
Shit,
Cat, do it now.
This won't take long, Cat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need? Not long. A couple of minutes.
Okay. Boot up the system.
Acting like you can't jump to... I said dick demons in half without a problem. Yeah, he's always a bitch about it. He's the one that has to help Cat with that helping. Some burst rainstorm it. You know what, fuck it. Tonight I'm gonna stream Destiny for another 6 hours. No, we'll make that 8 hours straight. Actually, once I get home... I gotta go out and... What time is it? In 4 hours? 3 hours? So I gotta cut the stream off. But I'll start another stream about an hour later, which will be Destiny. It was actually intentional, he didn't want to. Virgil doesn't ever want to do anything. Plans to turn on Dante, or he's or suspected he would. What do you mean plan to? He does. Have you finished the game yet? If you haven't finished the game, I'll let you watch and I'll finish the game. But if you have finished the game, then... I fucked that up. Good fun. I don't understand this guy. He throws discs at you, and then what? He throws discs in the air while you're on 300 plus hours on this game. Well, if I've done 98 hours on the last one, and this one will probably give me like just as much time, if not more. Then yeah, I've probably got the exact same amount of time in this. Lucky me. Yeah, was top 50 on global all-time leaderboards at one point. Shit. Oh. Easiest fucking things in the world to defeat with just one weapon. Fucking blend them. Yes.
It might help.
Great.
And then I can change the skins on this one as well. One of only a few hundred to beat gods must die difficulty. Explain, I don't understand what you mean.
How are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Dante.
Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Kat from the feds. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
45%. Looks like a dragon head. I fucked up the game here as well. I had one of the rage spawns sitting there just trying to run at me. Is it Dante Mustard? I don't fucking know. Oh, I understand what you're talking about now. You're talking about the actual parts of the game after this. The, basically, Son of Spider and shit like that. When you're playing those parts of the game. When you're replaying the game, with the other... Yeah, I know what you're talking about now. No, one hit kill. I do understand what you're talking about, dude. It just took me a while. Look, give me a minute, I'm being cold.
Yeah.
that the thing hasn't died. Just to make sure that time hasn't flown by extremely fast. Yeah, it's extremely bad. But yeah. But what I'm gonna try and do is when I go out tomorrow to see that friend of mine, I'm gonna see if he can get Destiny while we're out, just so we can both sit there and play Destiny. Cause we're same age and best friends. We sit there. We can one of us can make a comment and the other one can just laugh. But Casey. Yeah, he's got a PS4. Yeah, I know, I've been using them. Cause I was checking out your games and I was just stacking your games up in one spot and I found the Sony stuff. I found the Sony headphones behind that. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. That's what I'm gonna try and fix. I'm gonna try and make my own thing on this.
Let me guess. 2 minutes? It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers. You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
Yeah. I meant my own profile on PlayStation 4. Yeah.
This doesn't look good.
Well, it wouldn't show age and shit, would it? It shouldn't show age and stuff like that, would it? Because it's legally not allowed to show age and stuff like that, because legally you're not allowed to show age and stuff unless prior consent. It's basic information you find out that you don't reveal information. And that websites and companies aren't allowed to reveal information unless prior consent to... Yeah. Fuck, I died. Yeah, so you're not allowed... So if... Even if you had to put your age up, it wouldn't have basically... Holy shit. I'm just looking at the rankings with what people are playing with Devil May Cry. Holy shit. Everybody's getting sensational rankings. Which is 3 S's, and I'm sitting there going, I'm getting a C and a D and shit like that, and going, whoa, I'm really trash at this. People are getting like 42 million mission scores. 51 million. Yeah, I'm here. I doubt it's cheat codes, because all of them are in relative range. Holy shit. Except for one guy, Dante X Yamato. Which is 40... go. Yeah, the secret rooms and shit like that. Yeah, that's there's a high chance in that. But when I play Destiny, I want to see if I can... I've got any friends who've got the exact same game on PlayStation 4. And then I'll just play with them. Destiny 2 was one of the highly discounted games at EB Games. I think it just got to the point in time where people just got sick of it, and then, God of War 4 came out and shit like that. Just the huge, Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. That's cool. That's cool. I'm gonna change Devil May Cry for, Destiny. But I'll see what shit EB Games is still selling tomorrow. There's not enough to get a game because there was only $10 left. Monopoly Fun Pack, a Family Fun Pack. You've got The Amazing Spider-Man 2. You've got Assassin's Creed Black Flag. You've got Valentino Rossi, The Game. You've got Hasbro Family Fun Pack. And that's it. And then you've got Destiny and Devil May Cry. Oh, you also got Rocksmith. Oh, yeah, Ratchet and Clank. That's for the PS3. You've got, like... Oh, there might have been. Hello, hell. Completed with the triple H rank. That's cool. Alright, I'll let you go. Yeah, I will. Oh, shit, I gotta defrost the steak. That's what. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Because... I just remembered that. Yeah, that's cool.
What?
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Roasted capsicums are good as shit. Alright, that's cool. See ya. Well, sorry, Kyle, you're not on there. Okay. Well, I'm I'm gonna cut it there, and I'm gonna put Destiny in.